Hi guys, welcome. It's Sander from Afosto. Today I'm going to be showing you a demo of how to set up Quicq for a WordPress website. First of all, we need to create an Afosto account. If you don't have an Afosto account yet, you have to go to afosto.app and click on create account. Here you fill in your email address. I will use this one for the demo and fill in your password. Then click on next step and fill in the contact details. And your company name. And if you wish, you can fill in the VAT number of your company as well. No, and then put in the address details of your company or personal is fine as well. And click the checkbox and finish registration. The account is created, so you can log in now with the details we just filled in. Quicq. And log in. Verify your email address. So I'll go to my inbox. And verify it. And now we can install Quicq. So install app, click on start free trial. And the Quicq app is installed. After that, the task should pop up. Yeah, there it is. To create your first CDN. So we will do that now. So click on create CDN. And the admin panel should open up where you can add the CDN. Now, first of all, you have to choose a unique URL, which could be your company name or short version of your company name or your own name. Whatever you like. I'll put in this for now. Then we have to select the URL of an image on your website. So we will go to the WordPress website. And then on the website, click on an image, right click on the image, and then copy image address. And then you can paste the address of the image in this text field and click on validate website. And it should say WordPress and it should show the path to your images. So you can check if that's correct. And then click on add. And now the first image proxy is created. What we have to do now is install the Quicq plugin in WordPress. So we will go to the WordPress plugin screen from your admin panel and search for the Quicq plugin. Click on install now. And activate. After which Quicq should show up in the sidebar. So we can open up that. And then we need the URL key, which was the key we've put in with the company name, which I used demo Quicq Sander. I will copy that and paste it here. Then you check enable Quicq, save changes. And then when we refresh the website, the images should be loaded via Quicq. And you can check it again by copying the image address and pasting it in the browser. And then you can see the URL of the image should show up with cdn.quicq.io, which means it's been served via the Quicq server. And it's optimized in WebP format and should be a lot smaller than your original image. I hope this helps you to set up your WordPress environment for Quicq. And if you have any questions, just let us know at support@afosto.com. And to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel so we can show you even more videos about Quicq and upcoming features of Afosto. Thank you.